replace the filter on your HVAC system, you're going to need a ladder, screw gun with a 5/16 bit, and a replacement filter, four corner screws, out of the center panel, cover will stay attached, let the filter out, notice the airflow direction of the filter. Got a new one. Reinstall the cover. The majority of the filter size is 16 by 30 by 1.